guys, minasan konnichiwa. Today, I'm gonna tour you around in one of the universities here in Japan. So, you guys would have an idea how does a university school look like here in Japan. And we're specifically going to Yoshi's school. So please tour me around, B. What was your course before, B?
Design.
So he took up design. Yeah. So here we go, guys. B, when was the last time you went here? So we're so fortunate because it's open campus, which means we can go inside and take a look at their campus. So here, what's that be over there? It's new?
Yes.
Now we're gonna go inside the library. Now guys, we are here inside the library. And I think there's like a mini museum here inside. So take a look at that. There's mini paintings. Look at that at my back. Yeah. Really nice. There you go. Nice painting over there. Here outside, and as you guys can see, there's a very nice structure over there, and I don't know where we're going. What's inside? It's like a shop. Oh, they have like shoppings. It's really cool. I see. What's this big shop? Shops, and they also have like they have food court as well.
Thanks.
Ah, yeah. Now the club also have restaurant inside, and then we have some ramen. Yes. We are going to theater. What do you call that? Theater building. The knight's name is from this particular structure. Nina. Natsukashibe. Be, were you a good student before or a bad student? Very good. Which part of this school do you like the most? Be, which part of the school do you like the most? Which building? The first one? Nice. Where are we going next? Okay. I'm just gonna follow you because I don't know.